here to tell you a story. A story that will torture your thoughts by day and poison your dreams by night. And though I will do my best, there are no words that can be written nor brushstrokes laid on canvas that could describe the stark and utter horror of the night that Annabelle died.
The emptiness will haunt you.
Everybody knows. Do you not see what they see?